Hey guys, your boy Kirk here, and welcome back to my 16 Liverpool corner, where last time I left off, I picked up wins over West Brom in the league, and in the Capital One Cup, I beat Chesterfield. So in this episode, I have a league game against Watford, and I will have my fourth group stage game against Sporting, and fourth game in the group, that's against Sporting. And if I beat Sporting, I will qualify for the knockout stages of the Champions League with two games. Two spare. Will be much needed. Two games I can sim without worrying about the result.
Well, Neymar always seems to handle the big occasion with such a...
So, yeah, the first Watford, and let's get off to a good start. Here's Neymar, straight out of the box. Oh, see? 2 minutes in, and it's already 1-0. Cool. I was kind of expecting it to be saved, but keeper cannot better Neymar. Or it's in off his chest, but it's 1-0, 2-0.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the
2 minutes gone, sorry. It's not 2-0 just yet. It might be. He once I crossed the ball in, nope, clear.
Layou. Gerardo.
Continue.
Oh, it could be on.
Demons. Oof. Neymar again. Goal. He was sparked this game into life early on. Neymar is looking for a second, which would put him ahead of Perez. Now they're currently level in terms of goals. The goals. Standards, which neither scored against West Brom. If you didn't see the match, both goals were scored by defenders. That's what Moran and Ricardo Rodriguez for the goals. And West Brom, of course, they play. And it's just a good goal. They had already done more than 6-0, so. Neymar get there? No, one friend was very well to prevent Neymar getting in the cross. Correct. It's a very lackadaisical pass. Pass to Neymar, he's onside! And he's the top goal scorer! Neymar has overtaken Correa. We have a new leader in the top goal scorer race, and Correa celebrates, so he must not care. Although they're playing again, so still, I think this is the 10th league game. Yeah, it's only 1-0, so let's see. 1 hour left in this game. So, plenty of time for Perez to get back above his teammate in the golden group. Right. He's dealing with this. Neymar. We got a hat trick! Ooh!
finishing well, but that was a bit of a blot.
Gaston Ramirez. Layoub. Murray.
Buffered my final way through here, Fletcher. Good defending by Varane. And now Bale. Send me on a counter-attack here. Or lose it. Because that's what I secretly wanted you to do, you dumb Welsh. Most dope. Go, Klein, go! Go! Can you get the cross in? Yes, it's come to Neymar! It's well defended by two men. Ah, oh, I can't. He had to control it. I couldn't shoot it. It probably was the defender who prevented me from properly controlling it anyway. Hey.
Maybe a sight of goal.
Let's get that out of here.
The referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0.
Is it half time? Oh, I wasn't paying any attention to the clock. Half time 2-0. Goal goes from Neymar. For the lead in terms of top goal scorer.
Well, there's a quick throw on here.
Good defending by Nathaniel Klein. Did he crosses getting their way into the box.
It will be free kick.
Come on, that was a good challenge.
Layoub. Girardo.
Neymar. Ooh, he tried to send someone through. True, that was. Oof! Just over the bar from, I think it was Vitra.
It's going to be difficult.
I'm probably saying his name wrong for that. Can you do? Ricardo Rodriguez. Marco Reus. Very good to avoid the check. Reus. Neymar! Ooh! Neymar tried to go for the style, but with the back heel. Oof. It was about 50-50. I wonder whose goal that would have been.
He's got that through clever reading of the game.
Royce. Powering down the wing. It's challenged, but doesn't care. Oh, and Royce. This cross is wasted. Gaston Ramirez. He gives it to Murphy. That's Vidra again. Good defense to work from Varane yet again. Very solid defense. So yeah. But I think they will all break. Correa. To continue straight up the defender. Sure. Neymar's pace is causing me. Oh, for no cut into trouble. Hurry, continue! Ah! For Rodriguez! I mean, he's got the confidence of scoring in the last episode. I kept it in. I didn't want to. I was trying to keep the attack alive and get it again. Fail. Coutinho. The attack may still be alive. Here, Coutinho. Neymar is fucking hell, we got to 85 minutes fast. I feel like the second half just started and it's almost already over. That looks significant. What's happened in the second half? No goals anyway. Worked out with a good challenge. There's Royce. And again, that's their goal. Oh, Correa. Oh, he was looking for the equalizer. Oh, Tielemans! It's an absolute thunder cunt. And I do get the third goal. Oh, stylish kick to the corner flag. Hey.
Goal of the season, without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
And here is another angle.
So Correa didn't get the goal. All that would level him and Neymar again. But Tielemans hits us. Start go back. Proportion. It's his fifth goal in the league so far. Not bad. It's kind of getting a bit like the first season when Jordan Henderson was banging in the goals. Henderson had like 10 goals, I think it was, in that season. We're just the end of October. And Tielemans has 5. Will he better for Henderson? That is the million-dollar question, isn't it, everybody? There's a treating data from the server. Why is it doing that? It's been doing that a lot for the past couple times I've played the game. Training. Quiet and my backup goalkeeper pull it up to 68. Drykowski is up to 76. Sorry, I almost said 67. He wouldn't be my backup goalkeeper if he was 67. Right, that's redemption. Oh, I'm cruel. What can you do? Any international management whatsoever there for game? Can you please stop bothering me with it? Thank you. Now goodbye. See this update. I have to train this Sayer guy. As a luck would have that I've been considering that option. Hey guys. Make it your wish. That's what I do when I am sitting in this bed. Injury victims. Not sitting. Not qualified yet. Have to sleep here now. Sleep here.
bad news for you for Sporting. Just looking at there, maybe we'll put the team up now. Man, maybe the one in front of the back.
Third goal here, no question. He's the shield of the anchor. Penalty!
He's too centre backs. He's going to let that front five get on with it.
Jefferson.
Easily be a possibility. To be fair, Riggy. No, it is Patricio. I just saw the thing at the bottom say it was. So yeah, that's it. Tells you how good the shot was. Because Patricio is a very good keeper. Damn it!
It's good work by the referee.
Keeper, I definitely.
Free kick given by the referee.
Liverpool. Thank you.
The defending team might be in trouble.
An armed monkey would do a better job than Simon Mignolet. Unfortunately, we're not looking for one armed monkey.
Shot off now. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. The return ball.
Can we call Mignolet? Poor pass. They didn't do anything with it. Splendid.
He's not been challenged. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders.
Go on, Jordan, go! Jordan 9, beats the tackle. Oh, pulls it back, whoops it in. Origi! Oh, just past the post.
For that corner, and only just missed it.
Oh, he got his second there.
Freddy Montero.
Helpful on my part, maybe?
It's a pretty slender margin at this stage. We've got half time coming up. I want to get there with this lead.
Neves. Aye. Oops, then. Origi, there we go. This time he gets his second goal. I get the assist. It's 2-0. Progression is coming. That's his 8th goal in the Champions League. He's banging them in. Hmm? definitely going to put him at least among the top goal scorers in the tournament. I actually don't know who the top goal scorer in the tournament is. I guess it would be Messi or Ronaldo, because that's who it normally is. Then again, FIFA doesn't follow what normally happens. Nacho. And no one wants to meet that, or just want to leave it go. Let it go, dude. Brian Reese. Sure. Where are you? Half time. No exciting build up though at the end, was it? Scores a hat trick. It's 9 goals in the Champions League now. 3 points are absolutely short. Yeah. Very cross from Neves. It's in off of 14. I'm trying to think of the score of the numbers in my head. I think it's probably. Should be a ring, so yeah. It's definitely going in. I don't think the reflection makes too much of a difference. Yeah, Carvalho is working. It's how coincidence is there isn't there as he kicked it. I think the there are 2 seconds here. So yeah. He's never known, but he's always going to be a really good goal. So he's definitely going to be a but yeah, and plus Origi would have done anything to play me if it was an own goal because it's a hat trick. It means he gets the last ball. Oh, and Donza gets himself a goal. Oh, 4-0 now. Oh, racking them up. 3 points assured. Progression to the knockout stages of the Champions League secure. First, Donza with a rare goal.
It's gone in, and it's a good goal.
From the central midfielder.
Home team ready to make a change.
Yeah.
We could lay it off to the supporting player. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Alberto Aquilani. Gutierrez.
And Nacho.
Awarded the free kick.
Yeah, I was just about to say it was a foul ref. And he gave it, so I don't need to tell him. Because he's aware. Oh, bad punch out. Oh, and Ivy went for another spectacular. Where he tried for a scissors kick slash bicycle kick. I don't know what he was going for there. To be quite honest.
Rather than trying to take a touch. Keep
possession with that header.
Bit of a, more of a scissors kick than it would have been an overhead kick, because, well, it was an overhead.
It's a turnover of possession here.
He didn't score it anyway, so it doesn't matter what it was. Oh, and Dansa skies what could have been his second goal of the game. He is mad. Calm down, dude. It's 4-0. Well, I get you're pissed that you didn't score, but... Well, that's okay. And Nacho, he might score. Yes, he will. It is 5-0. Oh. Well, this is just getting humiliating now. Oh. And I mean, I like sporting. I don't want to humiliate this.
Subtlety to his game. Always produces when the...
Four goals in the Champions League for... Iheanacho, of many of his strike partner for Sunrise Sunset stuff. It's a clumsy look. Also, the goal there by Akulani, but luckily he got away with it. Oh! Caldrani, careful. Ooh, I went for the spectacular. It didn't come off, a good save produced from Jussio. Beautiful shot. It's not going to show the save. Okay, here we go. Nope, still not going to show it. Hey, damn you. VA! I'm not so great the second time around. Not gonna lie, Jordan wasn't particularly any good at that particular effort. Yeah. But don't worry, this is out. I'm just gonna say that. Are you shitting me? Really? Really? They get a soft penalty. That is BS. It's only going to be a consolation goal. Oh, they missed! Get rid of that. No consolation goal. Montero hit the crossbar. What a loser. They couldn't even score this crooked referee penalty. Inter and Anderlecht group, which means I top the group, I win the group. Yeah! So not only do I get to sit in the next two games, I don't have to care what happens. It's bonus. Obviously, I mean the next two Champions League. Arrogance. But I haven't secured anything. But yes, qualification for the next round of the Champions League is good. Have I picked up any points on my rivals? Excuse me. Nope. So you're still 7 points behind me. Hey, we are still bringing up their rare and Man City behind them. City in fourth. The game is getting a bit realistic. Our short is for Spurs to be in second and Leicester to be in first, and you'd have the actual top four. but of course, Leicester would not be top four in my game. Yeah, they're bottom three. Where everyone expected Leicester to be. No offense, Leicester, but we did. We expected you to be bottom three. Sorry about that. But yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Hit subscribe for more videos. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.